Students and staff at Vermont Law School say they are thankful for a woman whose name is very well known on campus, Shirley Jefferson, a former student and current associate dean. As News Channel 5's Anya Hunnicky tells us, Jefferson's southern charm and personal story have left quite a mark.
Hi, how you doing?
A day in the life of Shirley Jefferson is filled with many a friendly greeting.
Hi, Sarah, how you doing?
She knows the vast majority of names and faces at Vermont Law School in South Royalton, and most everyone here knows her.
How do you remember everybody's name?
Yeah, I go over to the cafeteria, I sit down with them, I talk with them.
It's a relationship Jefferson, Dean for Student Affairs and Diversity, has been cultivating for decades.
That was the library, that was not there. And I can show you where I used to live. See, it's a daycare center now.
Jefferson arrived at Vermont Law School in 1982, a single mother from Selma, Alabama, with quite literally a dollar and a dream.
When I got off the train, I asked this taxi driver, how much was it to get to South Royalton? And he said $23. I said, I only have 21. He said, give me 20.
The driver dropped her off on campus in the dead of night. The school was expecting her.
They said, Shirley Jefferson? I was like, yes. How do you all know me? They was like, well, we spotted you in the taxi. I was like, how they spot me in the taxi? I didn't know I was only a few, about the second black person in town.
This was about as different a climate and culture as Jefferson could have imagined, one of the coldest, whitest states in the country. She had grown up in the segregated South, one of nine children whom she had helped raise after her mother died. She had learned that the color of her skin was enough to evoke hatred, and she didn't let herself forget it.
I remember Bloody Sunday. I remember the tear gas. I remember the horses, the billy club, the water hoses, and all of that. And when I saw that, I thought that white people were barbarians. I couldn't understand why they hated us, only because the color of our skin. And I grew up, at that moment, I became very bitter toward this country. Here at Vermont Law School is where I had to let go a lot of bitterness, a lot of hatred that I had for white people and I had for this country.
After graduation, Jefferson practiced law in Washington, D.C.
Let's see how it tastes.
But returned to Vermont Law School in 1999 and became an associate dean 2 years later.
Okay.
She also teaches a class on race in the law. Academic Dean Gil Kajovic, who had Jefferson as a student, says he now relies on her help in his class on civil rights.
She can come in and actually give a firsthand account of those events, which is really quite extraordinary. It impresses students enormously.
This small rural school is where Jefferson says she treated some of the wounds from her past, finding a community that not only accepted, but appreciated her.
When I'm on this campus, I'm not, you know, stressed, I'm not worried, I'm just Shirley Jefferson.
Which is exactly who everyone here wants her to be. In South Royalton, Anya Hunnicky, News Channel 5.